Good evening. I mean, good afternoon. I'm here today to address speculation as to why no independent counsel has been appointed to investigate alleged illegal fundraising by the Democratic National Committee. Let me just say that the Attorney General has concluded that no ethical violations were committed that would warrant this kind of investigation. Now, before I take your questions, bear in mind, I still have to use crutches when I walk. See, I mean, it's kind of a tough
Mr. President, Mr. President. Mr. President, today is the anniversary of both the Waco incident and the Oklahoma City bombing. Meanwhile, there are reports of new threats from militia groups. What is Attorney General Janet Reno doing to protect the American people?
Let me just say the Attorney General has placed the federal government on full state of alert. And don't worry, Janet Reno has got this under control.
You wanted her, you got her. Now you're gonna get the straight dope from the horse's mouth. It's Reno time. Okay, who wants a piece of Reno? You.
Let's serve CNN News. Mr. Reno, as an appointee of an administration that's plagued with pending indictments, hasn't the time come for you to remove yourself from the investigation?
If you ask one more question like that, you're gonna have to remove my foot from your ass. What kind of name is Wolf, anyways? Next question. Come on, who wants a tango?
Ms. Reno, Vice President Gore has admitted to raising money from his White House office. Given that, how can you claim there's a lack of evidence?
Let me tell you something about Al Gore. He's a beautiful boy, but he'll say anything to get you in the sack.
What the hell does that mean?
Shut it, tough guy, or you're gonna eat it Reno style. Here's some straight talk. I'm the Attorney General. That makes me top cop of the most powerful nation in the planet. Okay, Amanpour, it's go time.
Christian Amanpour, CNN. In the past week, James McDougal was sentenced to prison for Whitewater crimes. House Speaker Gingrich has questioned your integrity.
Can it, Amanpour? You're in America now, not Baghdad. If you don't watch it, you're gonna get a Scud missile where the sun don't shine. Hey, back off, Tubby. I'm just getting warmed up. Go fetch. Go.
I didn't need him anyway.
I've got time for one more question. You.
Helen Thomas, UPI. Doesn't the 1978 Independent Counsel statute allow you to avoid a conflict of interest by submitting a request to a panel of three federal judges?
You're a sad old lady. That's it. End of press conference.
Ladies and gentlemen, forgive the Attorney General. She's been under a lot of pressure lately, and I'd love to take your questions about my federal budget proposal or my efforts to ratify the Chemical Weapons Treaty. I mean, nobody wants to live in a world of poison gas.
Get real. Now I'm going to do push-ups for everyone, and I want you to count them out loud. Blitzer, get up here and sit on my back. One, two, three, live from New York, it's Saturday night.